Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm going pretty good. Yeah. You know, up and down.
Were your day good?
Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good.
Yeah. Hi, man. Good to see you. Today is nice. You know, it's a little hot.
How's things out here?
I try to get a little rest for today.
Yeah.
It's too hot. It's a little hot.
God, Ramon, I'm just dreaming the same dream night after night and day after day, whether my eyes are open or shut. It's like I'm living every different moment of my life at the same time, side by side. These glasses make me look smart. I found them on the bus.
Yes. Those days. Yeah, these days it's hot.
It's that guy over there.
Yeah.
That's the guy. That's the... Oh, hey, I love you, Ramon. I gotta go. Bye.
Okay.
I chased him. I chased him for hours and he eluded me. I chased him until my vision blurred, until I blurred around the edges and there was nothing left of me but that same never-ending dream, the same mysterious, amorphous city where horrors wriggle. It turns out it wasn't him. That's how this all started today. Now I'm in the trunk. Hi there, let's talk. I'm your fabled, unreliable narrator. That stubborn, mischievous god in stone gray. I can't remember honestly if I was born this way or if it came upon me recently. But I would do my very best not to lead you astray, because we're in this together now. And this, I promise you, we're about to do something, you and I. But let's slow down a little bit when I explain that part, because this is going to be good. My name is Jungle Cruise, and I've been doing this a long time. I assure you right now, before you get too distracted by the details of my methods, we're doing this for a very important reason. This isn't right. Back to the old... Who do we know that has a drawing?
I was dancing when I was 12. I was dancing when I was 12. Stop. strange to understand. The fear that dwells inside a man. What's it like to be alone? Locking into a balloon. Dance myself right out the womb. Dance myself right out the womb. Is it strange to dance so soon? Dance myself right out the womb. Then again, once more. Dance myself right out the womb.
See, for me, I go about it a little differently. It's like the seconds pass at different speeds. Time slows down and speeds up at random frequencies without my consent. It's like how it felt when I was a kid, when summer felt like a whole year, or when I look back at a year like it was just a handful of days. That's how I see it, and I judge myself very harshly. Or accept myself with grace, depending on that swagger of time and how it stretches. I can tell you just think I'm making this up, like it's all just in my head. But I'm dreaming the same dream as you, day after day, whether my eyes are open or shut. I met a kid the other day. First of all, they said they couldn't believe that we were animals. And I went back and asked them if he had any more other issues going on. But I couldn't find any. Maybe what frightened them was, like, the image of a shark closing in for the kill.
I was running some old tracks, deep under the wire down in West Ateburg, and it was going nowhere. Ramon had given me a tip about a new person. She had suffered a horrific tragedy and was now hunting the same person and or organization that I was, so I left to meet her. I've come this far without needing customer-focused thinking, but who knows what could come next.
Ramon sent me. He told me about you.
Yes. My name is Flamethrower, in your face, with a spiky belt.
That's your... I see. Godspeed you.
Except for I'm an atheist.
I thought I should say something official. I don't know. It's a complicated name.
Well, my real name is Gunmetal Balcony. By the way, as long as we're still hanging out, I need to give you some medicine. It's been pretty tough out there these days. I've got a few things. It's really just wellness. It's for your health. Take a few garlics as well. Here, I have water. Oh, and don't forget to take some garlic for the road.
Word. Well, I guess we're working together now. I guess.
I think so.
I didn't know what had happened. I probably never will. The gate had been opened. The mongoose was out. Around me, people's head particles pull back and explode out across the room, then rewind and zoom and sink into their original positions before anyone even notices.
My face was made out of dry toast that had been over-singed and then scraped over with a butter knife until it was somewhere in the middle.
Time began to drag and drag like a rowboat made out of a child's model clay with toy soldiers and Legos mashed into it on a river that goes nowhere in two directions. Like a Salvador Dali painting, where everything has bulbous cancers jutting out that are suspended by crutches.
Mountain clocks were fucking everywhere. I better lay down.
What did you see? Where did you go?
Big awesome wieners. Rosebud, Caddyshack, Game Genie.
I'll give you a minute to collect yourself.
It turned out that she had drugged me with rare, intense psychedelics, hoping that that, combined with my wild touch, would give me visions that we could use to track our madman. And oh, they gave me something. But the truth had gotten muddled and distorted in the mix.
liked it or not, I was starting to trust her.
Well, as long as I don't do any killing. I'm not killing anybody. I'm not using a gun. But we can do it.
Maybe what frightened them was, like, the image of a shark closing in for the kill. Or imagining a girl with a gill. I should have said, we're more like monkeys, same face and everything. Ah, I always have the best comebacks, just way the hell after the fact. Once again, the problem I have with stretchy swagger time, right? But we take care of our young, most of the time. She stuck out her tongue and the fun begun. Is it that killer instinct that scares them? Scares me. Why do we do it? Lions and tigers and bears, oh my. Some of the usual suspects. They're pretty prone to killing one another. So are primates, shrews, marsupials, such as kangaroos and wallabies, and even tongue-toed ungulates, a group that includes hippos, giraffes, and deer.
How's it going, man?
It's going rough. This investigation is going nowhere.
Well, this good weather is nice today.
That's true.
Yeah, I like it. I try to stay in sunshine.
Yeah.
Today.
Yeah.
Hey, is this the person you're looking for?
You know, I see it over there.
Yeah, I think so.
Maybe it's there, but I see it over there.
All right. I need customer-focused thinking. I didn't know who I could trust. I know when I'm like this, I get unreliable. Are you real?
All of the above. I'm here.
Why?
This man that you cannot see, but he's easy to spot, he is the Monkey Man.
Yeah, we know about the ape mask.
But he is also you and your partner.
That's stupid.
What's that?
It's a lot easier to call people out when it's about some type of oppression that doesn't affect you personally. Because when it's like something that's like feels like a direct attack to you, it's hard to like calmly and reasonably be like, whoa.
Think Scientists almost never see bats, whales, dolphins, rabbits, or hares taking one another's lives. Why do we? Ugh. I'm gonna ask around. Hey, those kids might know. Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. What are we doing? What do? And why do we kill? I can't understand it. Humans run the animal kingdom's only criminal courts. We alone bicker over the difference between murder and manslaughter, and we plumb the ethical depths of intent. Other animals still kill their own kind, but whether they do so deliberately, with any semblance of malevolence... Or premeditation? It's hard to say. We don't have any real way to tell. Humans always answer when you ask those kind of questions. They might lie, but... at least they can answer. I witnessed a death. You read about people killing people in the papers, but when it happens to you, it really hurts. The problem is, everyone needs to believe in someone or something, pretty much anyone or anything. I found something to believe in. I believe in the broken barriers between one another. I believe that we can mend them. I witnessed a murder, I really did. It was like watching a slow death, but much different. A quick murder. Neither one was pleasant, I'll give you that. In fact, I think I'm gonna be sick.
We better go.
Okay.
I swear to God, I won't have to use this.
Okay, well, I think we should be customer-focused thinking now.
I thought it was gonna be that phantom stranger I keep chasing.
It turned out you weren't imagining him?
It was unclear. Who did you think it was gonna be?
Honestly, it could have been anyone. I thought it was gonna be you.
Me? But I'm right here!
Well, sorry.
It's alright.
I'm customer focused thinking.
What?
What?
Why? Why are you operating this, just all of it? Why? Wherefore?
I've been meaning to give you a piece of my mind. You're not gonna like this. You're trying to make a silk purse out of a sow's ear. You don't know what is good or bad in what you do. And the Lord blessed them and said unto them, be many and increase and fill the earth and have power over it and rule over the fish in the sea and the fowl in the sky and over every living creature. Even though God makes it rain onto the desert where no man dwells, I have to break it to you. humans are not animals. There is, in my privileged experience, a type of strong women that men just don't like. But women do.
Alright, well, goodbye.
Wait!
That's it? What about the evil organization? What about everything else?
That's what we do next, Jungle.
I'm gonna go see about healing this post-traumatic stress wound, whatever you wanna call it. I'll catch you later, Jungle. I'm gonna go visit someone especially close to my heart. I'm gonna visit the mammal. My friend.
Well, you are the wild card.
What are you? The queen? You're not the jack.
I'm the ace.
What about the two?